Hey, welcome to today's vlog. Yeah.
Okay, here's my outfit today. I'm also getting ready for work. Yeah. That's how I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I just got home and I just got out of the shower. Yeah. Story time. So work was long and tiring, and it was a long day. It was a long day. Tomorrow I have off. Yay! I'm so happy I have the day off. I haven't had the day off in forever. I feel like it's been forever. So yeah, I have the day off. I feel like it's been forever, but it's only been 3 days. Yeah. Because you know what, I had a long day. So I got the day off. I'm just gonna relax and chill. And then I'm gonna go back to work tomorrow. Do some laundry. I don't know. I haven't planned to play out. We'll see how it goes. As you know what? The vlog will be flowing. We watch A Star Is Born. A Star Is Born. And that's gonna be sad. It gets you there when you cry. The point where you almost want to cry all night. It's a sad movie. But it's a good movie, though. It's good and it's sad. I don't think I have anything else to say. The day was good. I'm tired, exhausted. This vlog is gonna be short. I'm sorry about that. Some vlogs are short, some are long, you know? That's really how it goes. Ryan should be home tomorrow. It's not right, huh? Should be home. There you go, there's something else to do. Ryan coming home. I don't have anything else to say. See you guys tomorrow for another vlog. Let's try. Bye.